is under total Soviet control. Miller's been captive for 10 days. Not much time left.
Weather will clear shortly.
Storm's passing.
Solo infiltration of the Soviet main ground forces. Should be the perfect warm-up. Kazuhira Miller is being held in Dawandehar to the north. Check its location now. Take out your iDroid. You see Wandy on the map? That's where they're keeping Miller. Only problem is, we don't know his exact location. Finding it is your first priority. Go ahead and close the iDroid. Got your binoculars? Or should I say, your int scope? See the village? Straight ahead? To the right. Have you spotted the village? Zoom in closer. All right, that's the village. If you see something through the binoculars and you need more information, just give me a call. I'll tell you anything I can about it. That's Violo Village, the Violo Calais. The villagers fled the war and evacuated a while back. Since then, it's become a base for the Soviets' 40th Army. A few days ago, Miller was taken through there, en route towards Dawandehar. You may be able to pick up the trail there. It's worth a shot. Put a marker on it so you don't lose track of where it is. Something wrong? Put a marker on the village, boss. Good. Now you won't have to worry about getting lost along the way.
He can't have much left in him. I give him 3 days, tops. If we fail, and he dies, we lose our chance of revenge. But we need more intel. If you just go charging into Dawandehar, you'll be putting both your lives at risk. See what you can find out first. The Soviets have other outposts, not just the one you saw. Afghanistan is a big place. I expect you'll become quite familiar with those binoculars as you plan your next move. How and where you make it, well, that's up to you. From here on out, you're on your own. You're a legend in the eyes of those who live on the battlefield. That's why you have to handle this mission yourself. Put those 9 years behind you, and return as Big Boss. That's how Koss would want it. I'll be sending additional intel by radio. Stay sharp. Not one of Miller's bodyguards survived. And they were good. All we found on the scene were their corpses and knees. You'll be missing them. And you're his only hope of getting them back. Now go! Let the legend come back to life.
A few days ago, Miller was taken through there, en route towards Dewandehar. The transport log might still be around somewhere. Soviet guard post. They're bound to be guards. Take a look with your binoculars. Put the enemy in the center of your field of view. Sight, sound, keep all your enemy senses in mind. When you're near an enemy, stay low and move slowly. Bodies out in the open. Find some place to drop them out of sight. its marking. Focus on a thread and it'll be marked automatically. You can mark enemies and vehicles by zooming in with your binoculars or camera. Once they're marked, you'll also see their positions on the map. Security at that guard post is relatively light. Looks like the perfect place for a warm-up. Try to remember the ways you used to deal with enemies. Anytime you need advice, just give me a call. It's up to you whether to slip by enemies or take them down. Just remember that any situation can change fast. Familiarize yourself with your weapons and items while you can. You need to be able to switch between them quickly to meet any threat. Almost at the enemy outpost, via low village. The village is crawling with enemy soldiers. Don't just go waltzing in. Start with some recon. Is there anywhere that overlooks the village?
Будьте начеку. Выкрути врага. Конец связи.
Security. If there are clues to Miller's whereabouts, I'll bet you can find them in there. The enemy's given up their search for you, but they're not giving the all clear just yet. Stay alert.
Of some kind in there.
Thank you.
Enemy guard post. Watch yourself. That's a type of medicinal plant. Bring it back to base. It's sure to be useful sometime. Processed. They should come in handy sooner or later. Why not start gathering them?
Kaklova!
Thank you.
one day. Miller is being held somewhere in that town. But we don't know exactly where he is. You can keep gathering intel or make an entry into the town now. This is Raven territory. I heard once that some indigenous peoples in Canada and Alaska deify the common raven as a totem. Miller's exact location, so you'll need to do a little intel gathering first. Take a look around Violo Village.
Hey! Yeah! Yeah. Thank you.
like the enemy's lost sight of you. They're gonna try to hunt you down. Soviet communications post. The radio log should be worth a look. Might even be something about Miller's location in there.
правда.
Ладно, я пошел.
Увидимся. Нет, не делай этого!
Thank you.
Communications log had information about where they're keeping Miller. I'm marking it on your iDroid. One day. They've got Miller locked up in that town. Check your iDroid for his location. I hope to hell he's all right. He's not your average client. That's where they're holding Miller.
It's me. I'm here to get you out.
Snake.
They do something to your eyes?
No, it's just bright as all. Took you so long.
We'll talk, but not here.
You've secured the target. I'll send the chopper to get you out. Make your way to the RV. You can check the location on your iDroid.
Hasn't slowed you down one bit. Not so heavy anymore, right? Boss, watch out. It's the Skulls. Don't let them find us.
Boss, whatever that mist is, it's all around you. We can't see through it. I'm changing the RV so it's outside the mist. Get over there. The chopper will be waiting. Yeah.
Kill him.